Microsoft has copied Xerox's graphical interface and has become IT industry's top company. If you want to become rich, then what is better? Innovating something new, risking on a new idea, or copying a successful idea? This is from a book, How to Be a Billionaire by Martin Fridson. This book's author, Martin Fridson, has followed billionaires and interviewed them and learned 10 basic principles to become rich. Most of these rich billionaires whom he interviewed had one thing in common. They have all copied others' idea to become rich. Picasso once said, "Good artists copy, great artists steal." Walmart's founder, during his death period, he was USA's richest person, copied Saul Prince's idea and found Walmart. Bill Gates and Steve Jobs copied Xerox's graphical interface and earned billions. Mark Zuckerberg copied Divya Narayan's idea and founded Facebook to become youngest billionaire. Samsung has copied Apple. Bollywood copied Hollywood. Everyone had one pattern. Everyone was successful and the idea was copied. But still, they hold their respect in the society. So, you don't have any innovative idea, so copy an idea. In that, add your own value and release that idea in market. And remember, you should always add value. For any copied idea, you should add value and make it more awesome. Here are some basic examples from which you can inspire yourself. Get startup ideas from other countries. Get yourself subscribed to startup blogs. If you get any good idea, implement that in your country, as Ola has copied Uber. If you are a musician, listen to other languages' songs. Figure out what's going to be big. Search for those ideas which have high potential to do good and it has not come to a mainstream yet. Recreate that idea into a better one. Search for unsuccessful apps whose basic idea is good but execution is bad. Recreate those, execute it better, 100 times better than the original one, and release it. Search for local successful businesses where you can improve it, copy it, add value. You may think it is unethical, it is wrong to copy, but right or wrong depends on many factors. Your idea, to what extent you have copied it, and how much value you have added to it. Don't look into this video to escape from the hard work you do. This video is only to increase your success. How to Be a Billionaire is a really a good book. If you want to read this full book, you can get it from Amazon or Flipkart. I will be providing you the link down below in the description.